Oh, that's not good. Why is it only the... That's weird. All right, well. All right, this has audio. Here we go. There we go.
Is there any?
Yep, totally. Here we go. Right back in. All right, that was a bit of a false start, just a wee bit. Wow, those mountains look like shit. So where were we? I just planned to get an hour in real quick, so it's like 5:18. It's by 6 for me. Oh shit, look at this. What's going on here?
Out of our way, woman. In this town, we don't step aside for you. You step aside.
The peasants of this village may cower before you, but I do not.
Don't tell me what to do. You think I won't hit a woman? What are you looking at? This does.
I just want to watch while you rough her up.
You've got a smart mouth. Let's see how.
Leaping tiger.
I said I wanted to watch. Why would you aggro? Why is it lagging? Don't use magic, lady. Why was it lagging? Now I'm just concerned it's gonna start lagging terribly. What was the button for focus? Oh yeah, it was F. Duh. Why wouldn't it be? I don't like Leaping Tiger and how short range it is, but it's got pretty decent attack speed.
I was back at the camp when I heard the sounds of battle. I got here as fast as I could. What do you?
It's been a long time, Zoo. I haven't seen you since that night.
Oh, speaking loosely.
I know. After we spoke, I followed
since
you.
Since you speak so loosely, I have to wonder what you're speaking about. Oh man, why couldn't you just say the specific event? Why'd you have to go that night? What child?
We and I knew each other long ago. She was a soldier, and I needed her help.
I was the child, right?
No, you were not. Not everything is about you. People are living their lives across the...
Who is this child?
She was just a girl. Her parents were dead. I couldn't look after her, and I knew Hui by...
Where is this child now?
She's safe. That's all you need to know. She doesn't concern you. Besides, we...
Yes, those are...
Oh, so since it's not me, it's the person right next to me. It's Dawnstar, because he had a relation. Yeah, she nods, she knows.
I have waited here.
So it's true. Master Li really?
He is gone, isn't he? Taken by the Lotus Assassins just as he thought. The glorious strategist was certain the path to the Imperial.
What is that animation that they all do where they hold their hands up?
Also very specific,
like that one. They always do it. I don't like it. They keep doing it. And it's like I've never spoken to anyone and go, bah, yeah. I speak with my hands all the time, but I don't speak like that. Told me it was because I was a student.
I served under Sun Li and was one of a few soldiers he trusted enough to contact. He told me of the weeks-long siege and how spirit monks were slaughtered so his brother could take their
Yep.
The water dragon. The shepherd of the dead, a goddess.
That one too. That's the same animation actually.
To even think it could be attempted.
But whoa, look at this man, he's going nuts! Speaking more with his hands than he is his mouth.
There are many beings that exist beyond our most appear to have little influence, but some, like
water
the water
dragon,
have a portfolio that grants exceptional status. She was not a maker, but all life that ended passed her gaze before returning to the earth. Her body was taken to the palace as a grim trophy of...
Emperor was destroyed by people to take the water dragon's power! Oh, how could the Emperor kill a god?
The water dragon's power was tied to her temple of dirge, and the strength
seems pretty
of her
stupid.
Servants. When the spirit monks were slain and Dirge fell, her physical form could be injured, but she was also a god. Maybe her
cannot say I've seen them.
Even a god is not invincible.
Right.
They have their place and it... Most believe Sun Li fell at Dirge. A lie spread. Li's wife was with child. His daughter born in the Imperial Palace while he was at Dirge.
Mm.
He
executed. Murdered. The Lotus Assassins were to cut them down. A mother and newborn child. I have no...
What's so special about me?
He probably didn't think his family would be harmed, but even had he known, he might still have saved you. Li knows you have a destiny to... The natural order has been disrupted.
You can trust Hui, so I don't think there's any re...
Zhu is an honorable man. Not a good man, perhaps, but an honorable one. Now to your training. A brief description will reinforce in your mind.
I'm always ready to learn.
Certain lessons had to be withheld until you were ready for the attention they will bring. Magic and weapons tire you. Draw on them too much and you could be left defenseless. Spirit, it is especially useful when enemies are immune to basic martial attacks, when you must use magic or weapons. It can even immobilize a foe. This short lesson should be enough for now. Come speak with...
Yeah, I'll probably... spend some time with that. I'll put that on 6 right now. Just hit tab to open the menu. Remap. 6. You can go all the way to 0 with these. Boop. Let's see what you can upgrade in it. Okay, info. Chi damage. Consumer chi. I don't want that duration. All duration effects. So that's good. And speed increase, obviously, really good. Unique style, chi damage does not direct damage. Spirit Thief's power attacks inflict damage. Power attacks inflict damage, but does not drain chi in chi strike mode. Those more adept to manipulate fighters, spiritual others, and then the grass is strikes and from Spirit Thief and able to protect your disap enemies, find energies, refill their own reserves. While teaching this is how to do known present, and without being charged, the user's chi is to state themselves, resolve to put hearts into the fight. Okay. So that just basically was a long-winded explanation of, yeah, you can steal her sheet. Oh, if you're going to start crying. Your sobbing is annoying.
Please, I'm just a humble... It's the beatings are getting worse.
Terrified, they're
going to terrified they're going to kill him. After I saw you take on those...
There's got to be more to this story. I'll take care of the thugs for you.
I knew you'd understand being a woman. Bay is down at Beggar's Pier right now in the southeast corner of town.
I wonder if I'm being... What do you need me to do again?
You forgot? I guess you must have more important things on your mind. But you prom... Bay is down...
I just almost thought they were gonna save you. Then you're just like... Who are you? It's like, well, you kind of said... I don't know... Who? Who what? What? Why would they leave a chest out there? I was expecting that to be a mimic and come out and kill me. Who would leave a chest with money in it? Just sitting there. I want to make that game so bad. I keep talking about it recently. Again, like, no one cares. I just stole your gem, motherfuckers.
Who let you back here? Bad enough I must work. Unless, pretty lady... You've come to take me from this existence of pain with your considerable charms.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, me too, okay, Mr. Tay?
Step back, Mr. Wong. You just... step back.
That is not... That is not an appropriate greeting.
Perhaps not, but I have little patience for the rules of so-called polite society. They only increase the time I must spend away from...
I'm trying not to get much closed fist. I know something about you.
Hey. Your palate is very sophisticated, Mr. Tay. Some say you're...
No, I am quite certain that the problem is with the customers. If you wish to keep your position, Mr...
You're very harsh on your assistant.
Mr. Wong is here to cut the vegetables and heft the rice bags. His job does not include criticizing them.
But I am learning. I will train hard.
There's a small chance he could become slightly more than nothing, but I've seen no sign of it as yet. Some people are heroes, some merely... Spirit world. If you want some deeper discussion than...
You really shouldn't be here. Mr. Tate is not like others to observe him working.
I should know. I do it all the time. Oh no! I was able to open up the other chest, loot it, as that one was blowing up. It was perfect.
Is there anything you...
I'm interested in how you are, Dawnstar. Is there anything bothering you?
No, I didn't have anything pressing on my mind. Although your company... Strange enemies, troubling plot...
Alright then, goodbye, friends. And now we run. Or I run, and my ally follows me slowly. Over a long period of time. Goats, lovely. Ooh, do I wanna... I should hit the tea... I should really hit the tea house. This is a big area, isn't it? How big is this area?
That's much better.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a bit too... I thought the area was smaller when I looked at it for some... The what? The suite.
You're a stranger here, aren't you? I know everyone in Tian's Landing, and I've never... You should turn right around and...
Why should I leave?
Everything in Tian's Landing is falling apart. Shang, the local minister...
I want to ask you some questions.
Of course, great one.
Oh, thank you.
I would be...
I need to find a flyer or some kind of airship.
Airship? I have only heard of such things. Perhaps Minister Shang would know...
How do I find Minister Shang?
There's a road off to the right just beyond this tea house. Keep following it up until you reach the...
Alright.
This tea house must be...
I know about the tea house. So the... Okay, so... Beggar's Pier... Alright. Okay. Merchant Sheng. Merchant area. Yeah, okay.
Popular.
Okay.
It seems like quite a prominent...
Table legs. Like, do surprising damage. I'm glad you told me that now. Excuse me, could you speak up? You don't need to be...
You've got unfinished business with us first.
There are important matters at hand.
Okay, good, because you kind of weren't speaking.
I'm surprised you're this eager to get another beating so soon.
This time, we brought some friends to even up the odds.
Yeah, instead of 3, we brought 10. Yeah! That's Jimmy. That's Jack. Oh, fuck. Jack's an asshole. The people are just drinking their tea.
Leaping Tiger.
Oh, wow. Oh, they actually got pissed off and started fighting them. Oh man, it's like a tea house brawl, but only it's a bar house brawl. What is this weird effect noise? Oh, time to go serious. Bah! Bah! Oh, it's literally just a bar brawl. Like, kill everyone.
Spirit beast.
How strong is this? Bap, this is so slow. I'm not appreciative of this.
I'll improvise.
Hunk of meat! Go! Oh, it's hams. It's literally just hams.
Leaping Tiger.
Did you just kill that man with hams? Yes.
You certainly look like Lee's top student, though there's something odd about how you fight. We can get back to business.
I don't know why you picked up the hams. There was meat and legs everywhere. Why did you go for the two hunks of ham?
I've prepared for this day for well over a decade.
You also have claws you can manifest that these people weren't fussed about what happened. Saying Lee knew he'd been kidnapped.
The full extent of what the glorious strategist knows is beyond my mind. Sun Li asked me to seek a piece of a special amulet he wanted. He intended to, and I assume he did, give the main piece to you.
No.
Nora placed a smaller part with a fleeing apprentice monk, but it had been some years, and the trail was...
So he searched for the rest of the amulet?
I eventually learned the monk had fled to Old Tien's Landing. He was there a year or so, but died of lingering injuries, and was buried with his possessions... It was rushed at the time because the new dam was due to close and Old Tien's would become a watery tomb. The amulet was beyond
the reach,
so I came here and waited.
This actually isn't that bad of an area.
Now the Lotus assassins have drained the lake and exposed the ruins of Old Tien's Landing. It seems they are searching for the...
I should go to the ruins and find the amulet piece.
Yes, Sun Li intended you to find it. I was to tell you about it if anything happened to him. It was the last order he gave me, and I have waited...
What if my flyer had functioned properly? You'd have waited for nothing.
I choose to believe that my service was valuable and vital. You would have come here eventually. The amulet would draw you at least.
I have a lot ahead of me. I should go.
Remember, go to the ruins and claim the amulet before the Lotus assassins do. You will need it to survive the trials that lie ahead.
Yeah. Oh. Sure.
You re-
shouldn't waste your time here in this tea house. Do you have any ideas where I could find the spirit thief flyer?
Pirates have raided local villages. Just mix the two, and he's like,
what?
Swooping down like locusts.
What?
You can find Shang near his still smoldering office in the...
Okay, so they're all telling me to go to the one person. This is what I actually wanted to do, and that gave me nothing, so that was actually pointless. But hey. Hey, more hunks of meat I could kill another man with. Yes. Bam, bam. You have 5 style points remaining to be spent. So I think what we all need to do here is level up the... Boop, boop. 4. Duration... Let's just go speed increase on that and not bother with anything else until we...
Hello, young one. My name is Qua. Welcome to my tea...
You still own this tea house?
Yes, yes. I owned the tea house for many, many... Turns out his family owns... He was nice enough to let me stay on here as a helper. I steep the tea. Yan Wan take... No one knew. This was just an empty patch of rock for hundreds of years. Who would have thought the Empire had deeded it? Now, why would I do such a thing? I can't even imagine anyone being so horrible they'd forge an Imperial writ. No, I'm sure the land...
I'm gonna go speak to Dutong about this.
That is very nice of you, my child, but what could you do? All this talk...
I'm gonna go speak with the dude. This is... I like how their table got destroyed and they're like, eh. I mean, it still works as a table, kinda. I don't wanna... 3 sheets, Dutong. Okay, so that's Dutong.
If Shang doesn't do something about those sailors soon, they'll overrun the whole town.
I'm looking for the man who killed my father. Would you like to play Lucky Hit? Rue. You've been in a cutscene. Not in a cutscene, but a thing. Yan Wen. Okay, these...
I may be drunk, but that doesn't mean I am a drunk, because I'm not. Well, just a little bit. But I'm brave, too. I'll be a hero. That'll show them all.
Your eye patch is drawn onto your face.
To get my courage up. Wine! Someone bring me more wine!
You've been saying that for 3 days, Rue. Minister Shang's already looking for other people to close the dam, and you'll look a fool after all your boasts.
I doubt that man could open a door.
Oh, God.
Those sailors are the worst. They're rude and crude, and they don't...
Captain Ing says we can't... You bringing me a drink? No. Then go away.
I heard the ruins are haunted by the ghosts of those who died.
Do you know... Yeah, you're actually a person.
I'm in no mood for company, given my...
Who are you?
My name is Yaru, though some of the locals disparagingly refer to me as Yaru the Sailor. You see, I am predisposed to seasickness. Ergo, I... Yet I suffer their verbal slings and arrows with nary a complaint. It is just one more misfortune.
You're a pompous ass.
I am at the stage of my life in which I long for companionship. A wife with intellect and refinement comparable, but just slightly inferior to my own. Unfortunately, this town presents scant opportunity for a suitable match. Seamstresses, barmaids, peasants... I may as well marry the harlots selling themselves in the street.
There's a difference there.
Or perhaps everyone else's standards are far too low. I shall not allow myself to be saddled with a marriage of convenience. Not when I deserve so much more.
You're a pompous ass.
Your jibes, canary, prick the armor of my pride. They are blunted barbs forged by the... Farewell. Perhaps we shall speak again, if you ever tire of the braying and neighing of these barnyard animals.
Hmm. Ah, now he gets a proper tag. Or maybe the tags just weren't showing. Hello?
Leave Zhang alone!
Zhang, you can't stay up here forever. This isn't your home. You need to come back with me to the farm.
No. Zhang not want to go home. Zhang doesn't want to see Ox.
It wasn't your fault. It was an accident. I need you back at the farm. Now let's go, Zhang.
No. Leave Zhang alone. Or Zhang get angry and smash things.
No. Please don't, Zhang. I'll just go over here and leave you alone.
Hmm. And he walks into conversation with me.
What? Oh, hello there. Don't let Zhang bother you. He's...
What's the matter with your ogre?
Zhang does not belong to me. He works for me. I am Dong Ping, Zhang's employer. Zhang works on my farm, but the other day he accidentally killed one of my oxen. And since then he has refused to come back. Some of the patrons here are unnerved by his size. I'm worried that if he gets hurt, or worse, I'll be ruined. I can't run the farm without him, but I don't know what...
Don't worry, I'll speak with him.
Will? I must warn you. Zhang is... Well, Zhang the ox carrier came by his name honestly. I would hate to see him hurt you, or anybody else for that matter. Speak softly to him, and you should be okay.
All right.
Go away!
Why are you so upset?
Zhang kill ox! Zhang too strong, too rough with ox. Zhang not want to hurt ox. Zhang only playing. Now Zhang...
I'm sure you didn't do it on purpose.
Ox like to play with Zhang. Ox like it when Zhang throw her in the air and catch her. Zhang missed. Zhang dropped ox on her head. Ox is dead. Ox was Zhang's friend. Zhang killed a friend.
Maybe you can get another ox.
Master already have another ox. Poor ox.
You're not bad. You're strong. Dong needs your help.
Yes. Master needs my muscle. How else will he get second ox in Bath? You have been nice to Zhang. Zhang like you. Zhang hope you have good day.
Well, thank you.
Thank you so much. Come, Zhang.
Zhang coming. Zhang go home now.
Thank you for getting rid of that thing. Business is bad enough without that ogre scaring away my customers.
Why do you all just walk up to me?
Here's a little something to thank you. It's not much, but it's about all I can afford these days.
The Dutong? He's gonna be real upset in like 2 minutes when I come to take away his fucking establishment that he gave me that money.
Can't you just leave an old man in peace?
Who are you?
I'm nobody important. Nobody at all.
I'll talk to anybody. I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't count for much. Sorry can't ever...
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Just... Can't you...
I'll talk to anybody I want!
Why are you bothered?
Fine! I'll go! I won't talk to you! Hey, Dawnstar! What? Oh, you're new. It takes so long for her to react. Why does it take her so long to react sometimes? Oh, because she has to turn to face, so if I turn at a slight angle, she won't turn into? Ah. That's weird. That's a weird scenario. Uh-huh. You don't look like you need much more to eat. Who are you? Why do people like your food? This is a roasted cow heart sauteed with a bile of a leper. Ew. Stomach acid of a leopard? Ew. Monkey brain stew. That's fine. That's fine. Eat too much food, one type of food, or if you're particularly weak in certain areas of your character. I'll try your food! You're a stout one, aren't you? Let's make this more interesting. A1 can eat food, but you can eat three of my dishes, do you think? Give me 300 silver karma, if you can eat all three dishes in a row, and stare at your food. I give you back your money, and you leave none of the poor but well fed. Fair enough. Here's 300 silver. Remember, these dishes take to describe the dishes and the effect of constitution is followed by what effect. I'll eat along with you so you know it's safe. First, we have roasted bear heart, monkey brain stew, or shark spleen soup. Ooh, it's fresh shark. Oh, that shark spleen soup sounds good. Give me some of that monkey brain. We have pickled haunch of deer served with a brown beetle paste, cold eagle eye soup, and jelly eel stuffed with fermented seaweed. That's just... Sure, I can keep my mind focused. Let's try some of that eagle eye soup. And so we move on to the last dish. These are some of the most notorious recipes in the Shangdun. Choose carefully. We have boiled ox testicles smothered into succulent cream sauce. That's not bad. Cured porcupine platter. That's disgusting. And clabbered rat's milk. That's... And raw alligator eggs. See, that's... Okay, the goat's gall is kind of gross. But, like, the raw alligator eggs, that's just egg. That's fine. I'll take two of the testicles, please. Just two. Or we can make this interesting. If you are really daring, I have one last dish. I haven't even the nerve to try it myself. I'm sure it's safe, I think. Well, no telling how it might affect us. Tell me more, I might be interested. The new dish is no name yet, at least none that I can pronounce. I learned it from a loud, annoying foreign man I met in the Imperial City. They're very rare and cost me quite a bit to procure them, especially while I'm stuck on the end of the 300 silver from you. Of course, if you survive this fight, I would gladly reimburse all your silver. I may even have a few treasures I could part with. How about you try it first, and then I'll try it? I would dearly love to try it, but I'm afraid I've sampled too much of finest today. This stomach can only take so much, you see. My uncle died trying too many new dishes in a slow period. It's a risk all night in the cook's place. History the art comes knowing when to stop. You're a master at this. I'm sure it'll be okay. No, I don't think I should do it. Here's your 300 silver. Well, I wouldn't give to have you around my kitchen back home. Simply astounding. It depleted every aspect of my being. It was dangerous stuff. No, that is dangerous indeed, but highly intriguing. There are a few dishes short of poison that have that capacity. Please take your silver. Take this. It's a small trinket that belonged to my family. I have no use for it. You've certainly earned it. If you'll excuse me, I must go in search of new ingredients. For it seems you have eaten everything I have. Good fortune to you. Oh, it barely hurt me. My focus is kind of hit, but like it barely hurt me. Now what is this? The bronze tongue. Wow. Look at that. Ain't that pretty. Minus 10 focus. Yeah, that's bad. Open palm, mind, intuition 2 is Intuition. Oh, that's, I've already killed 110 people, Jesus. It's almost Valkyria Chronicles levels.